This is the road leading to Towns Creek. It's kind of a cool little dirt road. Looks like it's had a lot of, maybe fire or something.
Maybe just drought.
But, yeah. Pretty cool little road here. Some elevation changes, nothing crazy. Big rock right there.
Left here.
Glad they have the gate open. That's good. Because we're working with Karcher today. It's only about 49, but it's going to warm up pretty quick in the 60s, so it should be a good day to do work and stuff. ATV crossing thing here. Smash. Some rocks in here. People here. Yeah, that's definitely our group. It's the right spot. Good. Yeah, pretty good turnout from Karcher today. Fixed Towns Creek a little bit. I've never been here before, but should be fun. Thank you. this thing's... cleared that tree right there. A couple chainsaws, a couple guys. It's pretty cool. This is a Forest Service road, so they could get things in here. what that is in the front there. Oh, it's probably for tools. You need a hand real quick?
I think I'm
all right. Okay. That was fun. Lots of sneaky stuff in here. That was pretty fun. Shit right there. I can't see an ATV, but yeah, let's get through this. This is a P-loop. It is a pretty cool trail though. Something different. This thing moves. You want to lock that front end up. You can just do it like that. Yeah, that's fun. Yeah, clearing that tree was good. Yeah.
Yeah.